Hello all. So today I just wanted to show I saw it online. A lot of people were asking how to delete audio from a clip, like if they wanted to add, say, just a music or something instead of having the audio from their video. So I'm just going to show how to do that. I'll say, doesn't matter, I'll say this section. I want to just have audio. So now I've cut this piece out. So that's a separate clip now. I'm going to right click on it. And you need to ungroup clips. There. Then delete. Now that audio has been removed. Let's just review in case you didn't see it. You go take your razor tool. Section out, like sort of cut apart the piece you want deleted. Click that piece you want deleted, and then right click, ungroup clips, click the audio, press delete. That's it. Now you can bring in your audio there. Just to show that I sort of did what I said I did, just go start from here. I have to go select my font file, which I downloaded, and you see, it's good. Now you see, it switched from my audio right to the music. Anyways, thank you for watching this video. I hope you tune in to future videos.